Gale Crosley, what do you see as the big opportunities in growth and technology for CPA firms?
The big opportunity is to get yourself through this business model shift and making sure that your revenues and your profits grow in the future. And that has everything to do with the choices that you make now about going from perhaps I don't have any thoughts, I know that this is coming, all the way through successful commercialization. So that's the big opportunity, is to navigate through that whole journey. What it's going to take is fortitude. It's also going to take a shift in our thinking from a historical perspective to a forward-thinking perspective. And also, the big thing is that compliance has been our enemy. And what I mean by that is it's been our friend because it's helped us to grow a profession. But now, when we need to innovate, it's not a good situation because we're deadline-driven, and we're compliance-driven, and we're driven by the calendar. And in order to transform and innovate, we have to bust out of being deadline-driven and being driven by our own initiative, so that when we have initiative and we drive things and we can take some risks that we are typically not taking in a compliance environment, then we can see our way through. And so it's a change in mindset that's going to happen. I believe firms need to think very significantly about specialization and most firms have one foot in the old world of being generalist and one in the specialist world. Get both feet over there in the specialist world. Get your firm identified by service lines and industries, because that is the framework in which all these various technologies will fit, and you'll find hot spots in the market. And without that framework, it's going to be very difficult to grab on and really transform.
About changing someone's mindset, especially an accountant.
Changing the mindset has to do with getting input, and the first piece of that is researching and interviewing people and getting input and immersing oneself in the business problem at hand. And then once you get into that immersion, then you can start transforming and changing your own mind. And if you're a leader of a CPA firm, that's when your leadership kicks in and you can develop and transform other people's minds in order for them to come along with you. There's a certain adoption curve that is natural, and you'll have the early adopters. You'll be the visionary, have the early adopters, the early majority, and so forth. But it can, in fact, happens, and it's been proven many, many times over many, many years in lots of different environments that can happen.